Hi there, and welcome to Chapter 1, Music Genres. Chapter 1, Music Genres. Now we're going to look at the different types of genres that you can find with the different types of music. Yeah! Let's rock and roll! Ooh.
The first music genre that we're going to look at is called metal. Metal. Now, Skillet is an example of metal music. So let's listen to their song, Hero.
I've got to make a stand, but I am just a man.
I'm not superhuman.
My voice will be heard today. It's just another war. Just another family tour.
My voice will be heard today.
It's just another kill. The countdown begins to destroy us.
I need a hero.
Now, another genre that you can find in music is called alternative. Alternative. And an example of alternative music is with the band Coldplay. Coldplay. Let's listen to their song, Fix You, and let's find out what it means to be alternative. Now we come to the genre called classical music. Classical music. Now there are many different types of classical music, but I'll use Josh Groban, as a good example of classical music. Let's listen to his song, You Raise Me Up. The next music genre that we have is country. Country. Now, believe it or not, Taylor Swift is actually a good example of country music, as that's where she first started out. Taylor Swift. So let's listen to her popular song called You Belong to Me. Now, this genre has become more popular due to a particular artist, and this genre is called dance. Dance. Now, dance is really popular now, mainstream, because of an artist called Lady Gaga. Lady Gaga. So, let's listen to a Lady Gaga song called Poker Face and find out what it means to dance. Another genre that is quite cool too, I think, is called electronic. Electronic. Now, an artist called Moby is a really good example of the electronic genre. So let's listen to Moby and Why Does My Heart. Now we come to a musical genre called indie. Indie. Now, a good example of indie music are the artists called The Killers. The Killers. Now, their song, Indie Rock and Roll, let's have a listen to it and find out what it means to listen to indie music. Now we have the jazz genre. The jazz genre. And a good example of the jazz genre would be John Mayer. John Mayer. Now let's listen to his song, Waiting on the World to Change. And let's just chill out and listen to a bit of jazz. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to the pop genre. The pop genre. And that's right, a good example of the pop genre are the artists Wonder Girls. Wonder Girls. So let's look at their chart-topping hit, Nobody, Nobody, Nobody But You. Hit it, DJ.
I want nobody, nobody but you. I want nobody, nobody but you.
Now we're nearly there, but we're not quite there. The next music genre that we're going to look at is called R&B. R&B. Now a good example of R&B music is the artist called Beyoncé. Beyoncé. So she has a really famous song called Single Ladies. So let's listen and check it out. And now we have the very last genre. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Rock. Rock. A good example of rock music is the band U2. U2. So let's listen to a song called Beautiful Day and find out what it means to listen to rock music. Yeah! It's a beautiful day. Oh, hey, Jaden.
Hi.
Hey, have you listened to that new Lady Gaga song?
No, I'm not really into a type of music.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you listened to any of her songs?
Yeah, I've listened to some of her songs, but I don't really like them. It just doesn't suit me.
Oh, okay then. So what kind of music are you into then?
Oh, I'm into jazz rock.
Ah, jazz rock. So, John Mayer?
Yeah, John Mayer, like Coldplay. Yeah, those are a few of the artists that I like.
Yeah. Are there any particular songs that you really like?
Yeah, there's a few songs by Coldplay that I really like. A song called Yellow. Have you heard of it?
Yeah. Yellow's a good song, yeah.
Yeah, it's a very good song.
Awesome. I think Coldplay are coming to Sydney for a concert.
Are they?
Yeah.
When are they coming?
I think in January.
Yeah. Next year, January?
Yeah. Would you be keen to go?
Yeah, sure. I'd love to.
Awesome. When the tickets come out, I'll get us some, eh?
Yeah, let me know. Yeah.
Cool. Thanks. Oh, hey, Shanti.
Hi.
Have you listened to the new Toy Story 3 soundtrack?
No.
Have you listened to any of the songs?
Nah, I don't really into that kind of music.
So what kind of music are you into then?
Pop music.
Pop music?
Yeah.
Pop music. Oh, so do you like Westlife and Backstreet Boys and Whitney Houston?
Yeah, I like them.
Yeah. Are there any particular songs that you like?
Uptown Girl.
Uptown Girl?
Yeah.
She's been living in an uptown world. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Kind of. Have you seen any Westlife concerts?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, okay. How about Backstreet Boys? Have you seen their concerts?
No, but I bought some DVDs.
Oh, yeah. Okay, some concert music DVDs.
Yeah.
Oh, are they good?
Yeah, very good.
Awesome.